Bhoomi Adjania returns to the big screen with an English film Finding Fanny. The film is a satire based in Goa which features Deepika Padukone, Arjun Kapoor, Nasiruddin Shah, Dimple Kapadia and Pankaj Kapoor in key roles. The first look of Arjun from the film has been revealed. Arjun looks every bit a handsome hunk with a green ganji, metallic shades and a chain. The bearded look makes the actor look raw and grungy, a style he's popularly known to carry off with ease. The look reminds us a little of his debut movie Ishak Zade.